然后是我们给标注了。
Good afternoon, everybody. It's always a good and blessed thing when individuals take a decision to invest in their own future. It's a good, blessed, and noble thing when solutions come together for the purpose of advancing themselves individually, because by extension, collectively, solution advances when it happens. This country is, its economy is becoming more and more skewed towards services. We recognize that it's in the area of services that we have that we can have competitive advantages. You are entering an area of service that hitherto was restricted to certain organizations that by nature had to have those services. But in order for us to become more competitive in that area, we needed more people to be involved in emergency management services. Mr. Craig Lumen is an example of somebody who has persisted over great odds. He has a dream, and he has followed his dream, and he has surmounted tremendous odds. I am sure that he will pass that kind of characteristic onto you for the course. A few years ago, Mr. Craig Lumen came to me with an idea. I thought it was an excellent idea then. I still think it's an excellent idea now. I believe it's going to be an excellent idea in the future, and that you look back at this occasion and remember me when you recognize that too. I urge you to participate fully in this program. You'll only get out of it what you put into it, and put your best into it. You'll get your best out of it.